it pretty much has everything that we like to do. We're going to the theater here, like a beautiful theater. Nice restaurants, nice cafes, so we pretty much got everything.
Well, the town is certainly getting bigger. I think when we came here in 1981, there was a population of about 25,000 people. Now it's 35, maybe up to 40.
The town has changed quite considerably in 20 years. For the good, I believe. The theatre is here, but the shows that are put on here are as good as you'll get anywhere, you know.
You know, certainly we feel that Warrnambool has embraced us. And since we lived all over the world, we feel that we really fit in here pretty well.
There's plenty of shopping. You've got some, you know, a couple of major shopping areas now here in Warrnambool. And it's got the potential to grow even more, and I think over time it will.
And that's another thing I love about Warrnambool. It's not too close to Melbourne, but it's not too far away. As I think if Warrnambool was any closer to Melbourne, it wouldn't be Warrnambool anymore. It'd be more like a Geelong. I'm not knocking Geelong. It's a nice town as well, but certainly not the same as Warrnambool.